In this video, we'll take a quick, brief dive into the origin of crypto and how it all began. Cryptocurrency has become a buzzword in recent years, but where did it all start? Let's find out. The concept of digital currency dates back to the 1980s when computer scientist David Chaum introduced the idea of digital cash. Chaum's vision was to create a digital currency that would allow for secure and private transactions without the need for intermediaries like banks. He founded a company called DigiCash to develop his idea, but it ultimately failed due to a lack of adoption. Fast forward to 2008, when an unknown person or group using the pseudonym Satoshi Nakamato published a white paper titled Bitcoin, a peer-to-peer electronic cash system. The paper outlined a decentralized digital currency that could be used for peer-to-peer transactions without the need for intermediaries like banks. The blockchain technology that underpins Bitcoin allows for secure and transparent transactions that cannot be altered or tampered with. Bitcoin was officially launched in 2009, and it quickly gained popularity among tech enthusiasts and libertarians who were skeptical of traditional financial institutions. The first Bitcoin transaction took place between Satoshi Nakamoto and a programmer named Hal Finney, who received 10 Bitcoins as a test. Bitcoin's success led to the creation of other cryptocurrencies, such as Litecoin, Ethereum, and Ripple. Each cryptocurrency has its own unique features and use cases, but they all share the same underlying technology of blockchain. The rise of cryptocurrency has also led to the development of new industries, such as cryptocurrency mining and trading. Cryptocurrency mining involves using powerful computers to solve complex mathematical problems in order to validate transactions on the blockchain and earn new coins as a reward. Cryptocurrency trading involves buying and selling cryptocurrencies on exchanges, similar to how stocks are traded on the stock market. In addition to its use as a digital currency, blockchain technology has also been applied to other industries, such as supply chain management, voting systems, and identity verification. The potential applications of blockchain are vast, and many experts believe that it has the potential to revolutionize the way we conduct business and interact with each other. In conclusion, the origin of crypto can be traced back to the concept of digital cash introduced by David Chaum in the 1980s. However, it wasn't until the introduction of Bitcoin in 2009 that cryptocurrency became a reality. Since then, cryptocurrency has grown into a global phenomenon with its own unique ecosystem and industries. While there are still challenges and risks associated with cryptocurrency, its potential to disrupt traditional financial systems and usher in a new era of decentralized finance is too great to ignore. We hope you enjoyed this video and learned something new about the origin of crypto. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more content like this. Be safe and responsible. And until next time, be curious.